to, he announces on that day during a press conference, he makes no announcement of a quarterback change, and then a couple hours later it breaks that a quarterback change has been made. Makes you wonder if the coach is completely in the loop there.
So I definitely don't think he was. And, you know, in Romeo's defense, I think this started this offseason. I think they gave a long-term extension to a quarterback who is extremely gifted athletically, but who has not consistently proven that he can show up for a full season. And